She used to sing this song called The Fishes and Three Loaves of Bread. And anywhere you went down in the South, it was on the radio. That was a big hit. But she was the greatest because we had never met a popular singer, only gospel singers. And we saw Rosetta Tharpe playing the guitar and singing. We thought that was the greatest thing we'd ever seen in our lives.